Mississauga-Lakeshore.
Mr. Speaker, I'm thrilled to welcome to Queen's Park Nic Canade and his mother, Mary. As assistant captain to the Mississauga Steelhead, Nick is a leader on the ice and in the community. He raised $6,000 for Canada Cancer Society and was recognized as the OHL Humanitarian of the Year and the winner of the Hazel McCallion Community Service Award. Welcome.